Desde la Torre Trump en Nueva York, el presidente electo de los Estados Unidos, Donald Trump, ofreció la primera conferencia de prensa desde su elección. En su discurso inicial, Donald Trump mencionó a empresas automotrices como ejemplos de inversión en su país y agregó que espera que General Motors haga lo mismo en Estados Unidos y no en México.
That I will be the greatest jobs producer that God ever created, and I mean that. I'm going to work very hard on that.
En la ronda de preguntas se le cuestionó sobre la información vinculada a la inteligencia estadounidense con la que Rusia podría chantajearlo.
Well, you know, President Putin and Russia put out a statement today that this fake news was indeed fake news. They said it totally never happened. Now somebody would say, "Oh, of course he's going to say that." I respected the fact that he said that.
Luego, Donald Trump cedió la palabra a una representante de su equipo legal, quien explicó a detalle el traspaso de poder a sus hijos Don y Eric para que sean ellos quienes administren las empresas de su padre, enfatizando que no existe conflicto de intereses. De regreso a la ronda de preguntas, el presidente electo habló sobre el nuevo plan de salud que implementará.
And the plan will be repeal and replace Obamacare. We're going to have a healthcare that is far less expensive and far better.
Sobre el muro con México, enfatizó.
We're going to build a wall. I could wait about a year and a half until we finish our negotiations with Mexico, which will start immediately after we get to office, but I don't want to wait. Mike Pence is leading an effort to get final approvals through various agencies and through Congress for the wall to begin. I don't feel like waiting a year or a year and a half. We're going to start building. Mexico, in some form, and there are many different forms, will reimburse us, and they will reimburse us for the cost of the wall.
Antes de finalizar la conferencia, habló sobre la importancia de mejorar sus acuerdos comerciales para detener el aprovechamiento que otros países tienen sobre Estados Unidos.
Russia and other countries, including China, which has taken total advantage of us economically, totally advantage of us in the South China Sea by building their massive fortress. Total. Russia, China, Japan, Mexico, all countries will respect us far more than they do under past administrations.
Con información de Víctor Barbosa, Notimex.